We begin tonight with some breaking news out of Killeen.
Police are actively investigating a shooting that occurred earlier this evening. It happened at the 13,000 block of State Highway 195. One person is shot and investigators are looking for the shooter. Police have closed the southbound lanes of 195 and 2484 and are asking people to avoid the area. We will update you with more information as it becomes available.